Moi, l'arrive en qui nous fait bah et moi l'arrive en vie là c'est drôle. I just want them to have open mind, you know, just treat everybody the same, you know. To me, disability means nothing, you know, because I always thinking that I'm like anybody else. I've got cerebral palsy, which affects the person's minds. It's to do with the nerves, which connects to the mind. Well, some people born with cerebral palsy, but me, I had an injection when I was 2 months old. My mom, she always been herself and my dad. But I said to them, well, it's not your fault, you know. God make us every, you know, different, you know. If God want me to be disabled, you know, it's up to him, you know. The thing is, I like to go out more. Most of the time, I want to do stuff for myself, and I can't do that at home because my mom doesn't let me, so. My mom loves worry too much about me. My first relationship, it was with a guy. I told my mom and dad last year, and they didn't like it. They set me up with a girl in India, and my dad said to me, do I marry her, yes or no? I think they are really angry against me because they just want me to be happy and they just want me to get married. Because in the Asian community, you can't be gay. My brother took me to a strip club and I was sitting there for 5 hours. I was just, you know, bored really. He thought that if I go to a strip club, then that could make me turn straight, which it didn't. I've been trying to move out for the past 1 year now. At the moment, I'm doing some volunteer work for charity. They don't pay me at the moment, but in the future, they will pay me. I like to be independent, you know, because I would like to learn how to do everything for myself, not for somebody who can look after me. When I'm in school, I used to, you know, a lot of people used to bully me, or, you know, pick up my hand or pick up how I stutter. I went to a high school, I left that high school, and I went to a special needs school. It was much better. Because everybody is disabled and everybody treat me like, you know, everybody, you know. People say that school is boring and school is rubbish. But school, for me, that school was the best time of my life. At college, I met some friends, but the other friends I met was at a youth group. I see them sometimes, but my mom doesn't let me hang with, you know, with them. It's boring. I would really like to change the whole world. You know, people shouldn't be against gay people or disabled people, you know, black or white, you know.